fried zucchini with a garlic aioli.
The first thing we're going to do is peel some of the skin off the zucchini. Cut the ends off and cut it into quarter inch thick strips. Next, season your breadcrumbs with garlic powder, onion powder, salt and pepper, and a little red pepper flake. Next, add about 1/4 cup of some freshly grated Parmesan cheese. Mix well and set aside. In a separate bowl, add some flour and season it with salt and pepper. After you season your flour and your breadcrumb, we're going to crack about 4 eggs into a separate dish, add a little bit of water, whisk until combined. Now it's time to bread your zucchini. Go right into the flour first, making sure to knock off the excess flour. Then right into your egg, and then finally into your breadcrumbs, making sure that they are evenly coated. Now it's time to fry. Heat some vegetable oil to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Fry for about 3 to 4 minutes aside or until golden brown. Place on a rack and immediately season with salt. Now we're gonna make a little garlic aioli. Get a 1/2 cup of mayo, some minced garlic, lemon juice, salt and pepper to taste. Serve it up with some freshly grated Parmesan and that garlic aioli. Enjoy.